The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Sonya Deville, representing Too Cool, from Vancouver, British Columbia, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Chin C. Green.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place, because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
Make way for the evil genius of the sky.
And an evil genius who is now in control.
And representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, Io Sky.
An NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Classic winner, NXT Women's Champion, and multiple time WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Yeah, there was truly no limit to the future success of Io Sky, especially with Damage Control by her side. Well, lover or hater, Sky has one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE.
You're right about that, Saxon. If we're lucky, we'll see another one tonight.
The genius of the Sky about to assert control. You guys, I always love seeing the champ in action. You can see that look in her eyes that tells you she wants to win tonight.
Referee in position. Two count.
A little slow to get her shoulder up.
Really having to expel energy early in the matchup there.
Ouch.
Caught her.
Oh, across the top rope.
The genius of the Sky might take flight. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Io Sky is one of the most explosive superstars in the women's division. Is there any hope in stumping the genius of the Sky, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. Sky might be lightning fast and a master of aerial offense, but that all comes from her base. If you could slow her down and use grounding attacks, you'll earn yourself some favorable circumstances.
Snap you in half.
So much damage inflicted.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
Sky able to steer clear.
Bang! Pummeled by the double stomp.
Stomp to the arm. Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Endless knee strikes. And Io had no answer there for her opponent.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Ah, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Oh, man.
From way up top, a double axe handle. Oh, not pretty.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
No doubt Io is having trouble here.
Good strategy by Sky's opponent. The genius of the Sky has been grounded and slowed down.
Airway crash neck breaker.
Turning the tables.
lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge. This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
The vendetta between these superstars has become so bitter that I'm almost afraid of what will happen.
It's Chelsea.
I'm not quite sure what
No, somebody stop this.
Now the referee's been chased out of the ring.
Come on.